sugar, spice, and everything nice. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Awesome, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of...
Good morning, Westland. I'm Valerie.
And I'm Dagna.
Welcome to the Growl.
Happy Friday!
I'm grateful for my besties.
And I'm grateful for my besties.
Today's recycling day. Send someone out with your bin. 3, 2, 1, now! Today for lunch, we will have mac and cheese with roll or breadstick, pistata pizza, chicken patty sandwich, and the sides with our California blended vegetables.
Let's hear from Carly about today's weather.
Dungeons & Dragons Club will meet today after school in room 806A. See y'all there!
Westland GSA will meet on Monday, January 29th in room 711 from 325 to 415.
Submit your picture of the day today. You might see it tomorrow. Today's picture is from Carbon Cortez. Send your pics to our Instagram at WHSGrowl or email Ms. Brothers.
Please come pick up your pottery this Thursday or Friday in Ms. Mator's classroom. She's available in her room every period except first or fifth. Teachers, please only send students down to pick up pottery during the last 5 minutes of class so students can leave the building with the bell and get into the building.
Attention 9th and 10th graders. Want to learn about technology and explore career paths while earning $400 or a new laptop? Tech Corps will host after-school workshops 1 day a week, Friday 12th, May 24th, 2024, from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Locations. Tuesday, sophomore at Franklin Heights High School. Wednesday, freshman at Tech Corp's office, 600 Bouche Boulevard. Scan the QR code to learn more and submit an interest form.
Attention all on National Honor Society members. We will have a mandatory meeting on Monday, January 29th in room 701 after school. We will be discussing two fundraising opportunities. Super important, so be there. See Mrs. Rado or Mrs. Ruther with any questions. Speaking of National Honor Society, their annual carnation sale is coming up. Let's hear more.
Hey, Valerie, do you know what's coming up?
No, what's coming up?
Valentine's Day is around the corner.
Do you know Valentine's Day is not only if you have a boyfriend or a girlfriend, but it's for friendships, people you love, and people you appreciate.
National Honor Society is selling carnations next week. White for friendship, pink for crush, and red for love.
Stay tuned for more information.
Valerie, I have something for you. Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day. Looking for a summer job? Prairie Township is hiring for camp counselors in various summer day camp positions. For more information and to apply, go to tinuri.com.
Attention all juniors. Weston High School will be offering a free SAT prep class during the school day on Friday, February 23rd. This will be open to all WHS juniors who are interested in attending. This is a great way to make sure you're ready to take the SAT, the college entrance exam, on March 6, 2024. Weston juniors who currently attend the Career Academy are able to attend. Registration is required. Check your cohort Google Classroom for the registration form. The deadline to register is Friday, February 9th.
Juniors and seniors, colleges are still scheduling rep visits to Westland High School. University at Buffalo from New York will be here on Friday, February 2nd, during third period. Nigeria University from New York will be here on Tuesday, February 6th, during fourth period. Hawking College in Nashville, Ohio, Wednesday, Friday 7th, during fourth period. Please complete the college rep visit Google form, which is posted in your cohort Google Classroom, in order to register. Rising up, back on the street, did my time, took my chances, with the distance, now I'm back on my feet, just a man.
Great job to the wrestling team for the home win last night versus New Albany. Season record is 21-2. OCC division record is 3-0.
The Lady Cougars gymnastics team completed Thursday night at Thomas Washington. The Cougars had a great start to the 2024 competition season. They will compete again on Monday, January 29th at Arlington.
Do you have any dance experience? You should try Color Guard, our award-winning Color Guard at Westland is hosting a low-commitment spin class. Come try our club classes in contemporary dance, flag, rifle, and saber. Anyone is free to join us.
To try something new. See what Color Guard is like. Or get ready for Fall Guard editions. For more information, check out...
For more information, check out the display case in the cafeteria during your lunch period. During your lunch period, or see posters in the music wing. Our first clinic is Monday, February 5th from 6 to 8:30. See you there.
Don't forget,
the Growl is your news station. Let us know what's going on in our school. Club activities, classroom. We want to hear from you. Check us out on Instagram at WHA.Growl. Have a great day, Wesley. Go Cougars.